guys, welcome back to ABC, Alyssa Book Critic. Today, I'm going to be reading and reviewing this book, Dork Diaries, Tales from a Not-So-Secret Crush Catastrophe. This book is by Rachel Renee Russell, and it is the 12th book of the Dork Diaries series. In this book, an exchange student comes to Nikki's school. His name is Andre, and Andre really likes Nikki, but Nikki has a crush on Brandon. And now Brandon and Andre don't like each other because they're both fighting over Nikki. What will Nikki do now? And between all that drama, Nikki also has to decide whether she will go on the concert tour with her BFFs or to Paris. This book is really funny, and I like all the pictures that are included in this book. Like how you can see here, there's a bunch of pictures in this book. And because this book was funny and super fun to read, I decided to give it 5 out of 5 hearts. Make sure you check out my video on the Dork Diaries 3 book, and make sure you subscribe and comment if you haven't already. And I just want to tell you, thank you for watching.